everyone, Pastor Adrian here. Welcome to Stone Church. Let me ask you all a question. How many of you live within that tension of understanding with your mind that the grace of God is sufficient for you, and yet at the same time you struggle with that overwhelming sense of unworthiness that just stops your faith from really moving and growing in Christ? In this new series entitled Law, I'm going to be talking about that. In Romans 8, verse 1, Paul said that the law of the Spirit of life in Christ Jesus has set me free from the law of sin and death. Let me say that again, because a lot of believers read that passage over and over again, but we never really hear the truth that it's declaring. Paul said in Romans 8, verse 1, that the law of the Spirit of life in Christ Jesus has set me free from the law of sin and death. The law of the Spirit of life in Christ Jesus. There is a new law. Jesus replaced that old law that points at you and says you're unworthy, you're unclean, and you're unacceptable. And he has replaced it with the law of the Spirit of life in him that will propel you into the very best that his kingdom has for you. Be with us over the next several weeks. I believe this word is going to bless you and encourage you in ways that you never thought it would. We love you, and we're believing God for his very best for your life.